irony of what we see in medical shops. You have on the shelf, under the glass, everywhere, all the sanitary napkins put forward on the display, and everybody saying this, this, this. But the minute you go and buy it, that is wrapped and again wrapped and again wrapped and then given to you so that it cannot be spoken outside on the road. It's in public display, but public cannot see. This is the irony of the situation which we are in. I think the day should come where we completely break this myth and say, and it's a normal natural product which a woman should use in every month. It is not that it's a once in a lifetime thing. So stop wrapping it. Yes, but disposal is very important because that is having full of blood, which is, like I said, a culture medium for infection to grow, and that can lead to the sanitary issues of the community per se. So disposal is important, but a sterile thing when you are carrying it, I think it is just in our mindset and we should grow above it.